Kinematics. For a body in motion, equations give the relationship between its initial velocity u, its final velocity v, its uniform acceleration a, and the distance s traveled by the body in time t. These equations are given below. V is equal to u plus at, s is equal to ut plus half at square, v square minus u square is equal to